shifts to the famous Ford's Theater in Washington, where everyone on the staff is working in high excitement. Some are inside rehearsing for this evening's musical production. Others are outside, bustling everywhere, hanging bunting, painting, opening the box office, sweeping the floors, doing everything. Suddenly, a message arrives from the White House. President Lincoln and the First Lady will be attending tonight's performance, along with their guests, General and Mrs. Ulysses S. Grant.
What a night it will be at Ford's Theater. What a night, what a special night.
Everyone,
stop your working. You're the first to know in all the time.